actually been cured in the Hangzhou that he has been talking about. This is also served with a really beautiful creamy oyster emulsion that runs alongside the dish, and it's also served. Japanese deep fried dumpling. This is made homemade in kitchen by the man himself. We serve that on a bed of truffle lavender. So we're going to Arabia. This one's very Arabian style yogurt. It's been infused with black truffles. We are in Yorkshire as well after all. And this has been marinated for 36 hours with wheatgrass, soy and kiwi, which makes it really kind of unique twist. Served together with your black potato and crab rosti and your
it's like heaven in your mouth.
I didn't realize it was going to be.